Hello friends, today I'll be showing you how to make peanut till balls with coconut. The ingredients required are 1.5 cups of peanuts. These are raw peanuts. We need to dry roast it and remove the skin. Till, half cup of till. Dry coconut, I have grated it. This is the dry coconut which I have used. You'll get it in any grocery store. I have cut and grated the coconut 1/2 cup. Jaggery 1 cup. Elaichi powder and ghee 3 to 4 teaspoons. Now I have heated a pan and I am going to add the peanuts. We will dry roast the peanuts until it becomes light brown in color. Now the peanuts are getting roasted well and you can hear the crackling sound. And you can check whether you can remove the skin. The skin is coming off easily. Now I am going to, you can see it is crackling. Now I am going to remove the peanuts. Transfer the peanuts onto a plate. Allow it to cool. Then we can remove the skin. Now keep the same pan and add the till seeds. Dry roast till it crackles. The till also is roasted well now and you can hear that it will start to pop. You can see the till seeds popping up. It is roasted well now. I am going to remove the till seeds. Allow everything to cool. Since I am using dry coconut, I am not going to roast it. If you are using fresh coconut, you need to dry roast it for few minutes. This is the dry coconut which I showed you. I have cut it into half. Then I with a grater, the regular carrot grater, I just grated it. This is the way how I did, because if you grind it in the mixer it will become very powdery, so I have just grated like this. Once the peanuts are slightly cool, you can just start rubbing it with your palms to remove the skin and blow away the removed skin. Use both your hands and rub it. You can see the skin coming off. After removing, you blow away the skin and then we can take the peanuts. Now I have de-skinned the peanuts. Now I am going to crush it coarsely in a mixer jar. Don't make it into a fine powder. Just I am going to crush it coarsely. The peanuts and also the till seeds, both are cool now. I am going to coarsely grind it. Don't make it into a smooth powder. Now I have crushed the peanuts. Let few pieces be there. Crush it coarsely. Now also the till is ready. I have just coarsely crushed the till seeds in a mixer jar. Now I added the jaggery in a pan and I am going to add 1/4 cup of water. We'll make the jaggery syrup. Let the jaggery melt. Now the jaggery has completely melted. Now I am going to keep the pan in which I am going to make the laddus. Now we need to strain the jaggery to remove the impurities. Pass it through a filter or strainer. Now let the syrup thicken. Once it reaches the desired consistency, we need a soft ball consistency. I'll show you once it reaches the consistency. Then we can add the rest of the ingredients and make the laddus. Now the syrup is becoming thick. We need to get the right consistency. Keep a bowl with water. In the meanwhile, I have mixed everything. I mixed the peanuts, the till and the coconut gratings together and I have kept it ready. I am going to add the elaichi powder. And I am going to add a teaspoon of ghee. Now it has thickened. I'll show you the consistency. Take a small drop of the syrup and put it in the cup. Now if you are able to gather it into a ball. It should not dissolve in water. And if you are able to make it into a ball like this, this is the consistency we need. Now I am going to add all the ingredients. Mix everything well. I am going to switch off the stove. I have switched off the stove. Mix well so that it will get combined. Now after mixing everything well, transfer it onto a plate. Let it cool down a little bit, but you should not cool it very much while it is warm. While it is still warm, we need to make the ball. Now spread it. Now while it is still warm, we need to make the balls. Before making the balls, grease your palms with ghee, because it will be very hot. So you have to grease your hands with ghee and slowly start making balls. If it becomes very cool, you will not be able to make the balls. You can make balls of required sizes. Keep greasing your palms. If it is very hot, what you can do is just roughly you make balls, make it into the perfect round shape later once it cools down a little bit, or you can scoop with a spoon also. Now I have made balls from all the mixture. Make sure that you grease your hand well with ghee, and while it is hot, you need to make the balls, otherwise it will be very difficult to make the balls. Now tasty and healthy peanut till laddus are ready to be served. Hope you enjoy watching this. Please subscribe to our channel Rasa Taste and give the video a thumbs up. Thank you.